Earlier this week came a pretty horrible story about a fan who drove to another town to fight another fan over their disagreement about Kobe Bryant. In the Twitter fight, thankfully the real one never happened, they agree to meet in Temecula to totally thrown down over this seemingly totally pointless fight. Earlier this week came a pretty horrible story about a fan who drove to another town to fight another fan over their disagreement about Kobe Bryant. In the Twitter fight, thankfully the real one never happened, they agree to meet in Temecula to totally thrown down over this seemingly totally pointless fight.